So guys, today we're here at Disney's Animal Kingdom, and I'm going to take you along on my day here. Want to see? Yeah, I'm looking for the mountains. Yeah. So we're trying to go to Flight of Passage. It's probably already like a 90-minute wait or something like that already. We should have say hi. So guys, we're right now, we're in the line for Flight of Passage. It is already long and the park is not even open yet. I don't know the exact wait time. I'm about to try to figure that out, but we are actually kind of still moving, so hopefully it's not too long.
Jackie Ogden. She leads our science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative, and we're here in the Valley of Moora studying banshees and their environment. Let's watch this piece by Dr. Ogden, who runs the program.
Welcome, everyone. I'm Dr. Jackie Ogden from the Pandora Conservation Initiative. You're about to experience a ceremony that's very special to the Na'vi.
Y'all, Flight of Passage was amazing. That ride is so crazy. I loved it. Wow, I'm like, this lighting is cool. But yeah, guys, it's definitely worth the wait. It actually wasn't a 65-minute wait. We got one a lot sooner.
No, Kobe lives down by you. Hey,
So guys, we're getting on Kilimanjaro Safari, and the line is moving pretty fast because they added plexiglass between each seat, so that allows them to basically fully load the vehicle. So.
Thanks for choosing Kilimanjaro Safari Tours for all your safari expeditions. Quick couple of safety reminders here. Please make sure to maintain your hands off. And a big welcome to the Harambe Wildlife Reserve. We've been established in 1998 in an effort to protect animals from poaching and extinction out there in the wild. Our first stop in is the Itteri Forest, and animals that live in the forest section will be a little bit more reclusive. That means that they like to hide, use their surrounding areas for camouflage. So pay close attention here. Looks like there's a couple of antelopes top of the hill to your
on there. So if you would like to get some coffee, you can stop there at Creatures Comfort, which is actually a Starbucks, but they name it, you know, cool theme names. We're heading to Navi's River Journey now. So guys, we're in Navi's River Journey, and I definitely suggest when you're starting your day at Disney to come early. We got here right at opening, and within the first hour and a half, we got done Flight of Passage and we got done a safari. So we're making really good time and to do like the biggest attraction. So, and also right now we're here at the end of April, so it's kind of past that spring break rush. So I definitely suggest that. So we're here at Restaurant Tesaurus. I think that's how you say it in Dino Land. We're, it's like a quick service restaurant. So basically right now, all you do is do a mobile order. You go into your app, choose what you want, and then you can pick a seat while you wait, and they'll let you know when it's ready. I'll show you what I got. I got the chicken and shrimp with fries. So let's see how it tastes. So guys, we're here at Tough. What's the name of this ride? Oh, it's Tough to Be a Bug. We're about to get on that. We have our glasses, and it's about a 30-minute wait, I think. So I got the Night Blossom here at Pandora. Let's see how it tastes.
It's good, ain't it?
I wasn't recording. It's good. Really good.